Gentlemen, I know it's only a matter of time, but if I'm Dirk, I leave the long hair this year. Everyone always expects him to cut it early. He hasn't hired me yet as his personal stylist, but he needs to roll with that look. That's a good look. He needs to stick with that. Hey, if I could have those flowing blonde locks like that, I would definitely, yes, if I had dirt hair like that, I would never cut it. I would live in a van down by the ocean. I'd have my surfboard.
Van by the river, of course.
I'm not a motivational speaker. But dirt needs to look at that. That's gold. That is like late 70s NBA basketball. It's got a lot of flavor. No one's rocking it like that. He should stick with it.
With the headband, it does give him the Bjorn Borg look.
And a little bit of Euro vibe there. But that's, you know, that's what it is.
And Dirk's a big tennis fan, too. So there's, see, it all connects. It's all intertwined.
Can we get back to basketball, please?
Oh, it's the preseason. Let's talk hair.